About 6 years. Mr. Leone was kind enough to show me how to make jerky when I was a student teaching here at Libertyville 6 years ago. So he invited me over, and we spent an afternoon
jerking
in the rain, making jerky, and he told me about teaching. Ed slicing his meat, okay? Good thin slices. Here we have a combination of the cure and the spicing on spices. Mr. Leone likes to use the Cajun. I like the spicy maple. Mr. Duffy likes cracked pepper and garlic. And then he's going to lay a layer of the spices and the cure on the meat, and then he's going to flip it so that it gets full coverage. Once that happens, he's going to put it in the refrigerator overnight for about 24 hours, and the meat will cure.
It's been going for about half an hour, 45 minutes. So it's nice and warm. You can see the ash on it already. I've soaked my wood chips for about 3 hours. So they're completely saturated. So, these.
Okay. Take a clean hand. And just space it out, just lay it right out on there. Really want to do this right. I'm doing kind of like, Mr. Duffy is there. I got a little extra coals on here so that this is going to cook a little bit faster. Normally like to go about an hour and a half to 2 hours on my smoking. I'm going to try to get this done in about an hour, and you'll see that'll start smoking up. This is what it should look like. Not blackened, but the reddish, that again, I did really thin cuts, so this cooked super fast. Really thin cut, cooked really fast. Thicker cut, gonna take longer. Okay, but these are ready to go. What I'm gonna do is drop them in here, maybe split a couple into half, and let you guys have at it.
It should look like corned beef. You know how corned beef has those strands or strings? That's what it should look like when it's just about ready. Help yourself. Take a piece, guys. Don't hurt yourselves.
Oh, yeah.